Alright, so today on Celeb Prof, I don't know if you guys have heard, but apparently it seems Feli Nuna wants to start a beef with Miss V. Anyways, her real name is Felicia Nuna Akosua-Teria. She was formerly signed to Lynx Entertainment, but now Beehive Entertainment. Yeah, so let me continue. Yeah, I don't know. She said Miss V, she called Miss V names. Can you imagine? She said Miss V is a hungry artist. Feli Nuna, okay. And she's saying Miss V has stolen her tag name Davidiva, because Miss V recently released a title, a song title, Davi. And you, Feli Nuna, you are called Davidiva. So where's the argument coming from? Davidiva and Davi is a different thing altogether. But Feli Nuna, and you dear, who did Davi? You came with Davi, right? You came to meet Davi here. So why are you behaving like this? I mean, I think people have come to realize that beefing creates some sort of popularity, hype and stuff, so they want to make issues out of nothing. Yes, out of nothing, because I mean it doesn't make sense. Yeah, it's like you have to know beefing Shatawale. Yeah, I said it. Yeah, because if you want to beef someone, you have to really examine yourself. Feli Nuna, how many hit tracks do you have? When you say Feli Nuna, the only thing that comes to my mind is I like him and does it. But when you say Miss V, you have a lot to talk about, girl. Get your ass together and release hits. Stop beefing. I mean, we are not going to, okay, we'll talk about you, we'll give you the hype, and then what? We play I like him like forever? No way, girl. You don't do that. So Miss V is like, she's blooming like that. So girl, sit your ass together, get yourself together, release hits, and stop this unnecessary beefing. It wouldn't help. You calling her a hungry artist, girl, I think you are a joke. Yeah, I said it. Anyways, let me end here. It's very brief. You know the mining. I'm a long story. I say, you know how I do it. What about now? You guys know I'm the hottest presenter in GH. Yeah. Anyways, that will be all for now on Celeb Prof. Next week, God willing, I'll be here talking about another issue or another celebrity. Yes, let's check out my number 2 music video, which is from Captain Planet. Yes, he called this Sangbelegbe. Enjoy. When you come back, I'll wrap up. Oh, I don't want to wrap up, but I have to.